So hi, I'm Andrea, day two of the DEF conference. I'm here with Eileen and Jaclyn from Lilly, Eli Lilly. Thank you for being here as an exhibitor. Can I ask, is this your first year or how many times have you been here at DEF?
Oh no, we love coming to DEF. In fact, this is our fourth year, as is our fourth year of conception with Tults. So we love coming here.
Okay, well thank you. We appreciate having information about your product and continuing our education as far as, you know, new developments go. Can I ask, what are you most looking forward to this week at DEF?
I'm looking forward to continuing to see such amazing lectures. My hand is tired from taking such great notes. It's been super informative. And the people, it's been so fun to meet people around the country and just get to know them and their practices. So
I totally agree. I mean, the lectures are jam-packed. It's a lot of information, but we're also in a really fun environment. So, you know, it's great to mix both things, right? Get a good education and have fun while you're doing it. Can I ask you, what keeps you coming back each year for this conference?
Yeah, this conference is so well run. We have amazing information, lots of lectures, as Jaclyn just said. But in addition, everyone's so open to connecting and learning from each other. So we always pick up new things we can do better and collaborate as partners.
Definitely agree. Okay, well, thank you so much for your time and for being here and supporting us as dermatology NPPAs. Yay!